This next song is called Mary. Not in the biblical sense, but in the lesbian sense.
Champagne.